time. It's something that dictates every decision, idea, and choice you make every day. All-consuming, all-controlling, and everlasting. Our lives, our existence, revolves around the ticking of a clock, the position of a ball of fire in the sky, and the rotation of this terrestrial object we call home. We believe we are the masters of time because we gave it a value, but the creation has become the creator. We are slaves to the monotone tick-tock which haunts every second of our day. The constant checking of the watch, seeing the wasted seconds go by as we wait for the time we want. Some believe they are free from the restrictions of time, but at some point you have been controlled by it. Be it waiting for the bus, rushing to meet an appointment, or simply going to sleep. Time is a cruel mistress, and one that can't be tamed, no matter how hard you try, because as quickly as time can give you benefits to reap, it can rip it all away and leave you with nothing but a deadly tumour, which is slowly sapping away your very existence. Now to many of you, it may sound like I'm on a soapbox. I'm not pushing my opinion, I'm not saying I'm better than you, but I'm merely voicing an opinion that many may disagree with. Time is your greatest asset and isn't something to be squandered. A lesson to the wise, if an opportunity arises, take it. Live life to its fullest, as we only get one go around, so make it count for something. The point of living is to experience, and if you're not going to do it for yourself, then do it for those whose hourglass is nearly empty. Like myself. I don't like to talk about my disease. It's not because I'm scared or afraid of it, but it doesn't affect my day-to-day life, and I don't like to be burdened with it. Every day is an opportunity to see the beauty of our world, and nothing will stop me from living my life to its fullest.